I ate at breakfast and it's like at 2 o'clock. So yeah, now we are just going. And I only take the like 6 kilometer road. I think there's like 23 of kilo kilometers of the like paths, but I only take the like 6. It's probably gonna take like hour or so, and driving there is probably like 20 minutes or something. So a couple hours, not that long. And it's not a national park, it's just a park, so I can fly my drone over there. But yeah, it's sunny, it's nice, warm, not too cold, not windy, so let's go and fly some drone and check this place out. After that, back to my little brother eating some pizza and then back to home. Let's go, my dog is getting anxious now. Success perfect. It's full of cars. There's not really a parking space. Just a couple of people left. So I got the spot and there was like 2 cars which came after me and they left. So yay, I got the spot. I'm not like good driving on this big car van. So I'm actually pretty happy that I got this this good parked. Let's go check this place out. It's so like wet and muddy, and I think I'm probably gonna be wet after this, but let's go and check this place out. Listen all this silentless. I didn't really plan my route. I just followed the like markings. This is green and red, and I started on yellow. I haven't seen anybody on this route and don't know how long it is. I didn't like check them out, so let's go in the silentless and probably go around some lakes or stuff. I'm trying to fly my drone before it's getting cloudy and I'm too late. That was a short flight because it's high wind velocity up there. The clouds move pretty fast, and I think one of my blades on the rotor is like loose or something. I need to change that because it's so loose. Yeah, let's continue. It's starting to get like a little bit colder and like windier. And I have no idea, there's like no markings how long this route is, so let's go walk it. So I checked the road out and it seems I need to go back 700 meters, like half kilometer, because yeah, otherwise I need to go like probably boring big road and like, I don't know, back where I started. This goes like next to the lake and the place where I flew my drone and there was like people grilling last place, the road green road or path goes there, so I need to go like half, little more than half kilometer back to find that road. At least I hope I'm right, otherwise I don't know, I need to go again back this. So I'm not lost but kinda not sure which is like right direction, but I know how to get back. This is just a little bit embarrassing. I need to go like down there where was like people grilling and now realizing that is like a red dot over there, but over there it was like orange and I didn't like realize that the red changed to orange. I just thought it like, I don't know, faded, and there's like green dot over there. So yeah, the red goes there, but I never checked like the map, just like now on the phone, so now I know. The red is like boring going back like bigger road and somewhere on the forest and I don't know, the green goes next to the lake, so let's go next to the lake and hopefully it's not too wet or slippery. Yep, the drone is like tilted a little bit, even that it has gimbal, so like the rotor plates are broken or loose, so I need to change like the originals. These are like the, I have Mavic Pro 1 and those are like the Mavic Pro 2s, which is like 30% less like noise and gives you more like flying time, couple minutes. But yeah, I need to change the originals, they just work better with that model. Yeah, but there's like ice if I drop the drone over there. It's not like I don't want to go on that ice, it's probably gonna like break and kill me if I go there, but if the drone lands or crashes there, that's possible to get it back like not broken, maybe. Finally back in the car, in the van, I started to get a little bit like tired. I don't know what o'clock, what time is it. It's it's 7:30. It's like 1.5 hours when the sunset is, and I still like have 1 hour to drive back home, and I need to go eating with my little brother. Oh, and I think the Kärkkäinen, like this shop is closed now where I wanted to go, so oops, it took me like, I don't know, 4 hours. Yeah, so I will drive back home when it's dark. That sucks. Let's go. We'll be right back.